Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block unknown callers automatically on your iPhone. With the rollout of iOS 13, Apple is helping you to put an end to the constant barrage of spam calls on your iPhone. The Silence Unknown Callers feature automatically silences all phone numbers from a number not found anywhere in your mail, messages, or contacts apps, and sends those unknown callers straight to voicemail. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the Silence Unknown Callers feature on your iPhone so you can start blocking unknown callers. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu and then tap Phone. The Phone screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Call Silencing and Blocked Contacts section and then tap the toggle to the right of Silence Unknown Callers to turn it on. Your iPhone will now automatically silence all incoming calls to your iPhone where the number isn't found anywhere in your mail, messages, or contacts apps. If at any point you feel like the feature is doing more harm than good, you can always navigate back to this screen at any time to turn the feature back off. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.